Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel known for knowledge. So today our topic is class 8 judiciary. So that is our topic, so let's get into the topic and learn more about it. So our topic is Indian judiciary. So what is actually judiciary? Let's learn in this lesson. So by the end of this lesson you will be able to understand the meaning of judiciary, the structure and the process of followed by the judiciary, distinguish between the civil and the criminal cases, trace a case from lower to the higher courts. So as I told you already, the subject matter is meaning of judiciary, the role of judiciary, the independent judiciary, the structure of courts in India, different branches of the legal system, public interest litigation. So these are the subtopics that you're going to learn in this judiciary lesson. So we will be conducting this in two sessions, that is session 1 and session 2. So let's see what we are going to learn in the session 1. In the session 1, we are going to learn about the meaning of judiciary, the role of the judiciary, dispute resolution, judicial review, upholding the law and enforcing the fundamental rights. Judiciary is an independent organ. What is actually the meaning of judiciary? Judiciary is a system consisting of courts which interprets the constitution and awards judgments and laws. The judiciary punishes offenders, interprets the constitution, upholds the rights of the citizens and settles disputes. The actual role of the judiciary is to dispute resolution, judicial review and upholding the law and enforcing the fundamental rights. What is actually the dispute resolution? The judicial system provides a mechanism for resolving disputes between citizens and the government, between two citizens, state governments, and between the center and the state government. What is the judicial review? The judiciary has the power to strike down the particular laws passed by the parliament if it believes that these are violation of the basic structure of the constitution. Now let us see what is upholding the law and enforcing fundamental rights. Every citizen of India can approach the Supreme Court or the higher court if his or her fundamental rights have been violated. So let us see what is an independent judiciary. Judiciary is a guardian of the constitution and the defender of fundamental rights of the people. For the performance of this role, it is essential that the judiciary must be independent. India has an independent judiciary that allows the courts to play a central role in ensuring that there is no misuse of the power by the legislature and the executive. It plays a crucial role in protecting the fundamental rights of the citizens, because anyone can approach the courts if they believe that their rights have been violated. In the session 2, we are going to learn about the structure of the courts in India, the structure and the composition of the Supreme Court, the High Court and the subordinate courts, and the appeal system by tracing a case from lower courts to the Supreme Court.
Please give this video a like and share it with your friends. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel, Known for Knowledge.